Welcome to Accelerate Puddles. I will be your guide to the 2005 through 2007 Saturn Ion Accelerate Puddle. This is the power supply. It takes three AA batteries. Line them up like this. Use some copper wires at the edges and attach the positive and negative wires at the ends. Verify that you have about 4.5 volts coming out. That is close enough for testing to the 5-volt system in your car. The plug should be facing towards you just like this. The multimeter should be set to 20 volts just like this. The negative from the multimeter should connect to the top pin or the first pin just like this. The negative from the battery should connect to the second pin. And then the positive from the battery and the multimeter should connect to the third pin just like this. After doing this, it should be reading about 1.9 volts. As you press it down, it should end at about 0.5 volts. Make sure that you're checking for consistency during these tests, as in you're not seeing any weird volts going up or down. These are called spikes and glitches, so make sure to be checking for spikes and glitches during the test. The multimeter should still be set at 20 volts, just like this. The negative from the multimeter should connect to the fourth pin, just like this. The negative from the battery should connect to the fifth pin. And then the positive from the battery and the multimeter should connect to the sixth and final pin. After doing this, it should be reading about 2.7 volts in the idle position. As you press it down, it should end at about 1.9 volts. Again, make sure you're checking for consistency during the test. There should be no spikes or glitches during this, so please make sure you're checking for spikes and glitches during the test. So in this example, you can see that we are pressing down on it slowly and letting it rise up. And it looks like that this is not having any problems. It doesn't have any glitches or spikes. If your puddle has a spike or glitch, time to replace it. Our website shows when we have them in stock. We ship them from Ohio and we'll send it out right away. Check out the pinned comment and in the description for the link to our website. Thank you and have a good day.